What's up? What's up? We back one last time. Freight Dog went out to the ride and came back in with some socks. He gonna go through these. Then I'm gonna go on and do shoe number 429 out of 706 in the basement of the J. All
right. So I went out to the car basically to see a couple pairs of socks I had on deck. I actually got like 30 or 40 pairs in today, but I showed Jumpman a few pairs, and he's gonna show you the ones that he picked out for himself.
Yeah, I got these off my man Freight Dog. I had to go with my shoes. Because I was slacking on my socks. I got these.
White and red.
The white and reds. This Carolina blue and black. These cool gray boys.
Cool gray socks. Them boys are the nicest ones.
And you know, I'm going to bring these up close to you. These C's, baby.
Watching the game right now.
Yeah. Got that game on deck right now. And then just the white with the black and the gold. So, big ups once again.
Definitely had to look out.
Gotta pick up my sock game like Freight Dog. All
right, a few other pairs I had just to show you guys. You got the Indiana Pacer colorway. I got a lot of orange colorways for the Knicks. So show you guys the Knick colorways. These are a couple of South Beach colorways. People who like South Beaches. I'm gonna start hooking people up with socks. So people hit me up on them. You guys are looking to get socks. The Knick colorways as well. You have the old school Houston Rockets colorway, Space Jam. Just getting my sock game right. You know, guys, I love socks. So anybody looking to pick up socks, hit me up, man. I'll get them for you. All the socks you guys won't see in the store. These are like the Toronto Raptors socks right here. You got the black and gray. I only got some ones to match these. That came out in 2009, I think. Black and white. So yeah, everybody got the Knicks colorways. Everybody hits me up. I got Jumpman this pair too as well. Replacement pair there. Like I said, guys, I'll hook you guys up.
Yeah, the Bulls, baby.
You got the aqua colorways, the Bulls colorways. I had to have extra pairs of those. Knicks. Here we go. This is a PE. KG.
KG?
If they would have had the Ray Allen, I know my boy would have grabbed them for sure.
I'd have swooped them.
Another Celtics. Aquas. God, you guys might have seen these when I rocked my CPs, my CP jersey. Then I got the Durantulas, the OKC Durantulas. And then I got the Ungrateful Lakers, who fell yesterday. Man, they lost four games, four in a row, and they couldn't even go out with class. Shout out to everybody on the Lakers going out with no class. There you go. So, just a bunch of socks on deck. You guys know I love socks. I just picked them up. I had to pick them up. I mean, I'm a sock fiend, so anybody who needs socks, hit me up. I'll hook you guys up with that for a fair price. And I'll let my boy Jumpman go ahead and do his thing, so.
Shoe number 429 out of 706. Right here, the Jordan Olympic Sixes from 2008. With the multicolors off. Patent leather shoe. With the different colors of different countries. In the Olympics, your red and white interior, your black and blue pull tab in the back, and if yours are dead stock, you got the little icy section with your blue and your black at the bottom. Then your multicolored tongue with your pull tabs there to put them on. Your lace lock is red with a gold Jumpman on it. Real clever patent leather shoe. Love it. Now we're going to take this straight to the foot gang. Give you a look at it. Wearing it. Couldn't let Frey leave without showing him how we get down on a nightly basis.
Definitely had to peep it out.
Showing you shoe number 429. Out of 706. If you saw my video earlier today, you saw the PE 12 I got in, the Rip Hamilton from 2004. Remember the battle tomorrow. That's on deck. I gotta have shoes for the Dub Zero and the CP3 for your battle tomorrow. Today's battle, the Jordan 2.5 and the Air Jordan Force 12 is still popping off. You still got a chance to get your vote in. These are the two that's on deck today. that's battling it out. The winner will move on in the winner's bracket. The loser will fall to the loser's bracket and have to work their way back up. The word of the evening, friends. You know, I already said it before, how many of us had him. And I tell you, coming from the city of Detroit, I met Frey Dog on YouTube, hit him up. He said, I live a hop, a skip, and a jump away. And man, we've been friends ever since. That's what it's about. I mean, I made a lot of friends here on YouTube. Not only him, Logan J. Bays, Raw 054, Dubstep 415. Wow. I don't want to start naming names and leave anybody out. Biznaz 07. It's so many. And I appreciate everybody for taking the time to check our vids out. Now that we're doing these collabs, check us out. Sub to both of us. Sub to everybody that's in the sneaker community. That's the word of the evening. Sneakerheads, unite. Make sure that we all take care of each other. Ain't nothing but love in the game coming from the city of Detroit.
Definitely, definitely. Shout out to everybody coming from Detroit. And I just want to let everybody know, not only are we trying to change it up, but we're trying to give you guys everything that you're looking for as well. We're trying to give you the reviews. We're trying to do a little collab. We're just trying to do a little bit of everything, but we're trying to keep it true to what you guys love. But we are going to switch stuff up. But, I mean, you guys can't tell me these last 3-4 videos we just uploaded. He uploaded 4. I did 3. These videos are awesome, man. So, shout out to everybody. And, I think you got a pair of socks to match those today. Did you get those
yes,
socks?
Yes, sir. And if you missed the earlier vids, I got these in today. Shout out to Mike over in Taipei. Man, another sneakerhead that I met, he said, look, I want to hook you up with some PEs. You know, he watches my videos, and he just loves the Basement of the J's just as much as I do. And he said, man, this is where these belong. So at a very, very good price, I got these Rip Hamilton 2004 PEs. Check my video out from earlier. I compared them with the OGs from 97 and then the Retros. And now these are all red and white, no black in them at all. Just straight for the Pistons.
You see the sock liner on those, you guys would be amazed. Wow. Yeah, so, all right, we're going to get out of here, everybody. Shout out to everybody, and we ain't forgetting nobody. Shout out to J-Rod. Thanks for hooking my boy up, Jumpman. I'm coming through with a size 13. Shout out to 89J Stubbs. We got your pair coming in. We're going to do the swap and trade. It's going to be a four-way collabo when we do that video, so stay tuned for that video. And tomorrow, we were going to be waiting a couple days, but we got a video coming tomorrow. I'm sorry, guys, we can't. Can't help it. We got a video coming tomorrow. Can't stay away. Got a video tomorrow and the video the next day. Collab. So just stay tuned, man. Just stay tuned to both our channels.
Appreciate everybody. We'll holler at you later.
All right.
Go C's.
Hey, they going.